Welcome to another segment of Ask Dr. Meat Freezer. Welcome everyone. My name is Dr. Meat Freezer, and this is Ask Dr. Meat Freezer, a segment where I dedicate myself to one person or group at a time and answer their questions to the best of my knowledge and ability. Granted, not all questions can be answered, nor should they. My dad always says, ask a stupid question and you get a stupid answer. So on that note, let's get started with this segment's question. This segment's question just so happens to come from Sam Oregal over on Snapchat. Sam Oregal asks, dear Dr. Newbreezer, what are your hobbies? First off, I would like to take the time to thank Sam Oregal from Snapchat for submitting a question to me. It really means a lot when y'all engage with me and ask me questions. So on that note, let's get started with this segment's question by answering Sam Oregal's question, what are my hobbies? Well, Sam Oregal, I like and used to play baseball. I love listening to music, mostly pop music, very little rock, rap, R&B, hip-hop, classical, jazz, blues, or soul music. I enjoy fishing. I find it peaceful and relaxing. Especially if you're high or you're just drinking and chilling. You really don't care about the fish. You're just chilling, killing time. I really love riding horses, and I love to go horseback riding, but I haven't been riding in about 12 years or more. I don't know, maybe it's because I've been living in the States, and the only horses I've ever ridden are the Icelandic horses. I just love the Icelandic horses, but one day I need to give the American horses a chance, too. They're just a lot bigger, too. A little intimidating, but beautiful as hell. Anyways, I love to go on long walks, especially when the weather is nice. It's not too hot and it's not too cold. What a great idea. So here lately, what I find myself doing is I will sneak off to the beach and I will walk the coastline underneath the moon and the stars. Although there's not that many stars here in Santa Monica. So mostly you're just walking the coastline. I love to go bike riding. Although my out of shape ass says differently, I do like to ride bikes. But man, it is some exercise. Hell, I have a bike, so even though I spend most of the day pushing it around. I love to go rollerblading or roller skating. I prefer rollerblading more than roller skates. I kind of grew out of roller skates growing up in Florida as a child. Anyways, roller skates are fun. I love to swim, but I haven't swam or been in the pool in ages. Back home in Iceland, I spent more time in the hot tubs than I did in pools. So there is hot tubbing. I love to go hot tubbing. I love to read. I do more research these days than I do reading actual books. I read for entertainment and research for knowledge. So my favorite authors for entertainment purposes are Nora Roberts, John Grisham, J.K. Rowling, and a few others I've forgotten the names of. I do also love to write as well as reading, although my handwriting sucks. I love to write songs, raps, short stories, thoughts, and ideas from time to time. I absolutely love computers and can hang out on them for 3 days straight at a time. I used to love programming 3D virtual worlds similar to Second Life. I used to have my own. It was epic. First it was called, what was the first name? Planet Uranium. Then I bought out a virtual world called Tyro Gauge and moved them and turned it into the Phoenix Grid. And from the Phoenix Grid, we became the virtual reality grid. And now, from virtual reality, we're becoming the Central 46 school whenever I get back into computer programming. There's only one thing I like to program, and that's 3D virtual worlds. My own website. I used to design websites for other people, as well as social media websites. I have my own social media website, which is like Facebook, MySpace, and everybody else tied into just one site. So, you know, it has forums, it has chat rooms, it has all the groups and everything else you can think of, whiteboards, and I'm always adding more stuff. So. I love the game on PCs more than I do consoles. I do love all the consoles. Although I'm not a huge fan of the Switch, I will play on the Switch. I used to have one. But, you know, I prefer PlayStation, then Xbox, then Switch, to be honest. But PC comes first. If I can get it on a PC, I'm going to be a PC fan. I don't know. I just love the way the hands work, the keyboard, rather than a controller. I mean, my thumbs bruise, like Lil Wayne said. I'm playing the game so long, my thumbs bruise when I'm playing the console game. So, I like PC. Less thumb bruise. More hand and finger working. I don't know. I guess it's all in the wrist. I can't explain. I do like to garden, but I have no green thumb. I don't know. I just love nature, I guess, because, you know, I'm 420 friendly, so, you know, shit like that's appealing. Save the earth and all that crap. I don't know. I love taking care of my pets when I have pets. I prefer cats over dogs, even though I love them both. There's just something about cats. I don't know. I grew up with cats. I used to have a Siamese. I miss my Siamese to this day. I still wonder what the hell happened to her. I know she didn't come with us when we moved from Florida. And that's a pain in the ass. It's a disappointment. It really is. I miss her. My mom's cat, not so much. She had a black cat. That cat was witchy and evil. Telling her. Anyways. I love taking pictures and doing my best to capture a moment. I love looking at different types of art, from graffiti to murals. You know, busts of people and shit. I don't know, art is just interesting. It's kind of like a flower. I love riding go-karts, even though I haven't been go-kart riding or racing in ages. I think it's been, I want to say like 20 years. Anyways, I didn't get my ass in the go-kart. I'm a kid at heart. I just love driving around in general. So I love driving around, listening to music, talking, exploring, killing time. I don't know. There's no greater joy than being behind the wheel of your own vehicle and going wherever the fuck you want to go, whenever the hell you want to go, and bringing your friends or acquaintances with you. I am interested in golf, volleyball, and tennis, but I don't play. From time to time, I will watch a tennis match or practice, or catch a volleyball game down on the beach. Even though I don't watch sports, and I say it all the time, because I got better shit to do than to watch sports. No offense to sports fans or sports players. I used to play sports, but it is what it is. Unless you're engaging in the activity, I really have better things to do than to sit and watch you. No offense. People said the same thing about me. So, it is what it is. But I do like to watch sports from time to time when I'm looking at the girls, okay, and I'm getting high. I could care less about the game. I just want to watch hot girls compete against each other. So I take my ass to the beach and I watch the volleyball games, or I go to the tennis courts and I watch someone practice or do a tennis match, even though I haven't done that in like a year. But the volleyball shit I do keep up with. It's actually right in my smoking spot. So I can sit there, I can light up a joint or a blunt or smoke a bowl or whatever, and the volleyball games are going on. And they usually last until sometime at night. I'm a perv, so it is what it is. I'm gonna watch hot chicks playing around. The booby dolls. Can't believe I just said that. I'm not editing that out. I love to play board games and cards. Uno is my favorite card game, and I love chess above all board games. My dad taught me how to play chess, and I've loved to play chess ever since. I was playing chess against this girl, Samantha. I let her win. And ever since I let her win, she doesn't want to do a rematch, because it's been about a year since we said we were going to play again. We haven't played. Anyways, redheads, they're my weakness. I let her have that. I read the Bible, but mostly I just reflect on God. So, reflecting on God is one of my hobbies. Reading the Bible, not so much. There's only so much of it that I need to remember. I remember what I need to remember, even though I'm not over here quoting verses. That's not the point of the Bible, to be able to start quoting verses. The point of the Bible is to be able to understand and comprehend the Bible and to see how it fits in with everyday life, yours and others and everything around you. Anyways, I'm not going into that, even though I have to. And my favorite all-time hobby, besides horse riding, is ice skating. Okay? I'm an ice skater. I can listen to music and be out on the ice damn near all fucking day. It gets cold, but I can be out there damn near all day. I love the ice skate. I don't play hockey, but I love the ice skate. Last winter was the last time I went ice skating. I missed it for this winter, unfortunately. It just didn't fall right. It ended last month, actually. The chance to go ice skating here in Santa Monica. Anyways, these are just some of my hobbies and my interests. So on that note, I will end this segment. So if you haven't already, please like this video, subscribe, and turn on all my notifications by ringing my bell. Please follow all of my social media listed in the description down below. And stay tuned for the next segment of Ask Dr. Meepers. Thanks for watching. Have a blessed day, week, month, and year. I'll holler at y'all later.